What's up, you guys? Welcome to a brand new video. Today I have a special episode for you. Today we are gonna do NFL imperialism. So let's get right into it. I have my tablet on a thing, so we're gonna see who is gonna be first. So I'm going to get a random, the person, the NFL team that I just spin is the home team, and the one that, if it goes north, south, east, or west, then that's the away team. Okay, so we're gonna spin the wheel, and it is going to land on the Cincinnati Bengals. Okay, it goes on the Cincinnati Bengals. So that means the Cincinnati Bengals are the home team. Okay, I'm gonna spin an arrow, and okay. And that is gonna go, so that's gonna go to the west, which means the Bengals are gonna play the Indianapolis Colts. Okay. So we're gonna put the Colts on here. Where's the Colts? Bruh. Okay, here we go. So we are gonna go in and see. And we're gonna do 10 minute quarters. Okay, then we're gonna jump. Okay, so we're gonna go in the first quarter. Okay, the first quarter, Bengals got a touchdown. Touchdown for Indianapolis, and both of the points are good. Okay, we're gonna go, and then this is gonna be the second quarter. Okay, goes, and Bengals got a touchdown, extra point good, another touchdown, and Indianapolis gets a field goal for three. So now the third quarter. Okay, nothing has happened so far. Touchdown Bengals. The only thing that happened in the third was a Bengals touchdown. So we're in the last quarter. And they're gonna get, Indianapolis gonna get a touchdown. Two point. And the Bengals are gonna win. To take away the Colts. Okay, 28-20 Bengals. That means now I need to draw that. So wait, sorry guys. Let me just do that on my thing really quick. And that means the Bengals take over. Okay, which team is gonna be next? So the next team is gonna be gonna win it. Okay, who is gonna get it next? And it is going to be the New England Patriots are going to be the home team. Okay, so the Patriots Okay, and then where is that gonna go? That is going to go, that's gonna go north, and the Patriots can't go north, so we're gonna spin it again. But they can go to go, but they can go west, so that means they're going to play the Giants. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna see who wins this one. So, yes, then we're gonna do 10 minute quarters. Okay.
It's the National Football League on EA Sports.
Okay, that means the first quarter, get it back. Patriots, 3. Okay, the only thing that happened was the Patriots got a field goal to make it 3-0. Okay, Patriots are, touchdown Patriots. Touchdown, touchdown Giants, and the extra point's good. 10-7. Okay, going into the third quarter. Okay, get it? Okay, was that a touchdown? I'm pretty sure it was a touchdown. Okay, 14-10 Giants. The last quarter. Touchdown Patriots. Three field goal. And it's gonna go to overtime. And wow.
The home team getting the late touchdown, getting the victory, and now everybody
getting 3 points, which means the Giants are eliminated. And that was the second one was the same, and they got a 3-point field goal. So that means Patriots take over. Oops. Yeah. Take over the Giants. Okay. So, next, okay, so who's gonna be the home team for this one? It's gonna be the Vikings. Okay, we have the Vikings, and the Vikings are gonna go, west. That means the Vikings play the Denver Broncos. Okay. Okay. So, that means the Vikings get home team advantage. Okay, and the Denver Broncos. Okay, the Broncos. Okay. We're gonna see you. Wait, you guys, sorry. We're gonna have to do that again. Because I went too far, you guys. I went too far. It's still Vikings Denver Broncos. I just did something wrong. Where are the Vikings? Broncos, okay. Okay.
It's Madden NFL 23 on EA Sports, and today's clash of conferences is
okay. Now we're gonna play the first quarter. Minnesota Vikings extra point, good. Touchdown, Broncos. Okay. 7-7, end of the first quarter. Okay, we're gonna play the second quarter. Okay. And 3 points, Minnesota, field goal. Touchdown, Minnesota, extra point, good. And it's a field goal for Denver. 17-10, Minnesota. Okay, the third quarter. Oh, I put in 6 minute quarters this one. I'm sorry, guys. Touchdown, Minnesota, touchdown, Denver. Broncos, and the extra points are good for both, I think. And the last quarter, okay, touchdown, I don't even know what just happened. I don't know what happened, but the Vikings won 37-31. Okay, so that's gonna be Vikings, really good. There's definitely no upset there, I'll tell you that. So that means color that purple. Or is that purple? Let me squeeze. Okay. The Vikings take over the Broncos. Okay, so who's gonna be the home team for this game? The home team is gonna be. The Buffalo Bills. Okay, the Buffalo Bills. Get it. Okay, so the Buffalo Bills are gonna go south, which means they're gonna play they're gonna go through the Giants, but the Giants are eliminated, which means the Bills are gonna play the Steelers. And the Steelers. Okay.
It's the National Football League on EA Sports. And if it's in the game,
okay. So we're gonna play the first quarter. Okay, nothing happened in the first quarter. What's gonna happen in the second quarter? touchdown Bills, extra point good. Pittsburgh touchdown, Pittsburgh touchdown. Pittsburgh leads 14-7 in Pittsburgh. And it was also good for Pittsburgh, so 14-7 Pittsburgh, but it's not done yet. The third quarter. Okay, touchdown Buffalo, extra point, field goal, 17-14 Pittsburgh. Wow. Okay, the fourth quarter, the magical quarter. Okay, three points, Buffalo, and three more for the Bills. 20-17 Bills. Really, I thought the Steelers should have won that. They were so. Okay, so that means the Buffalo Bills are gonna take over the Pittsburgh Steelers. Okay, so let's see who is going to be the home team for the next game. Okay, I'm gonna spin the arrow, and it is going to be the New York Jets. Okay, the New York Jets are gonna play. I'm gonna spin it and they're gonna go north. So if the New York Jets go north, they play the Patriots again. Or not again. No, not again. But the Patriots play again, but they don't play against the same team. So the Jets are the home team. Jets, and then the Patriots. There we go, Patriots. Okay. Jets playing the Patriots, and Jets get home team advantage. Advancing to the game. Okay, now we're gonna go the first quarter. Okay, Jets get the ball. Field goal, good for Jets. Okay, the only thing that happened was a field goal for the Jets, which makes it 3-0 Jets. Okay, the second quarter. Okay, 3 points, field goal for, okay, the only thing that happened was a field goal for the Patriots, which makes it tied up 3-3. In the third quarter, we're gonna play. Nothing happened. Fourth quarter, could something happen, maybe? Field goal for the Patriots. Not another field goal. 10, touchdown, our extra point. And then 1 point. Patriots win, 11-10. That might be an upset. That's probably an upset. 12-10, sorry. Well, the Patriots win, which means they take over the Jets. The Patriots won. Patriots are like blue, right? Patriots are kind of blue, please. Wait, what? Wait. Oh, sorry, you guys. Sorry. Patriots are still alive. The Jets are blue now. Okay. So what is going? Who's gonna be the home team for the thing? Okay. Spinning the wheel, and the wheel, and it's gonna be the Baltimore Ravens. The Baltimore Ravens are gonna get it. So they're gonna spin the wheel. The Baltimore Ravens are gonna play. They're gonna go west, which means they are going to play the, where are they gonna play? The Washington Commanders. Okay, Ravens get home team. And they play the Commanders. Baby, it's all in the wrist. You really wanna be the boss, it's expensive. Ain't the real champ if you never defend it. Where are the Commanders? I'm just gonna draw the arrow really quick. Okay, the first quarter. Touchdown, Baltimore Ravens, and the extra point's good. It's the only thing that happened. A touchdown and the extra point is good for the Baltimore Ravens. And the next one, 7-0. Touchdown for Washington, and the extra point's good. Touchdown, Baltimore, and it's good. And they get it, and they get the extra point, and then they get 3. Okay. And the third quarter, touchdown, extra points good for the Baltimore Ravens and the Washington Commanders, touchdown, and then the extra points good. Next quarter, final quarter, touchdown, Ravens, extra points good, another touchdown for the Baltimore Ravens, and extra points good. 42-18. Wait, 42-14, sorry. So the Baltimore Ravens are gonna take over the Washington Commanders. Why is every team blue? Oh no, they're purple. Okay. That was a good win there. Probably zero upsets there. Okay, who's gonna be the home team for the next one? I'm gonna spin it. It's gonna be the Atlantic Falcons. Okay, the Falcons get home. Who are they gonna play? They are going to go west. So that means they're gonna play the Saints. This is probably gonna be a close one. So get the Falcons up here. Falcons. Where are the Falcons? There you go, Falcons. And then we're gonna put the Saints. Oops. The Saints. And the Saints. Okay. We're gonna play, or not play this one. We're gonna do the other one. Well, let me just write down the arrow that Bantix is going to play the Saints. Okay. Okay, the first quarter. Okay, Atlantic starts with the ball. Nothing happened so far. Okay, 3 points, good for Atlanta. So they got a field goal, 3 points, good for Atlanta. That's all that happened. Okay, second quarter started. Okay, 3 points for Indianapolis, field goal, touchdown Indianapolis, good. Another field goal for Atlanta. Okay, third quarter. Touchdown, Atlanta, extra point, not good. Okay. Okay, 3 points, good for Atlanta. So another field goal. Touchdown for the Saints. 23-17, right? 23-17, right? Yes, 23-17. So Atlanta is gonna take it. It's location, location, location. So being at home, that can be a big deal because remember, they were down to their final chance to retake the lead. That home field advantage, I think it helped fuel all of what happened for them down the stretch. Now, the Atlanta Falcons are going to eliminate the Saints. Take them off the board. Okay, so the home team for this one is, wait, the home team for this one is gonna be, you always got excuses and you know I'll be on top of things, punctual my property, the Los Angeles Chargers are gonna be the home team, and the arrows, and where is he gonna go? They are gonna go north. So the Chargers going north, which means they're gonna, they're kind of going up, but then they're gonna go through. So basically they're gonna play the Cardinals. Okay, Chargers, home team. Chargers get the home team. Chargers. Okay, and they play the Cardinals. Yes, they do play the Cardinals. Okay. We're gonna see who wins this game. Wait.
It's the NFL on EA Sports.
Okay. First quarter, okay. Chargers, touchdown, extra point, good. Okay, just a touchdown for the Chargers and the extra point is good. Okay, the second, going into the second. Another touchdown, extra point's good for Chargers. Three, field goal for Arizona. And then another field goal for Arizona, so 24-6. Going in the third, can Arizona make a comeback? I wonder. Okay, see nothing happen that whole quarter into the fourth. Okay, extra point, good. Touchdown, 40, or field goal. So, 37. Oh, 34-6. So the Chargers are gonna. Chargers.
That would be their last points of the game.
But what a second half. The adjustment, whatever they did in the locker room, it certainly worked.
It certainly did, and you're exactly right. Whether it was an adjustment, whether it was just more focus on what they planned to do going in, whether they just played better, whatever it was, it all came together in the second half, and no points were allowed. That's a great way to close them out.
Okay, the Chargers are going to eliminate the St. Louis Cardinals, Arizona Cardinals. That's the wrong Cardinals. Okay, what is going to be the home team? The home team is going to be... the Los Angeles Rams. Where are the Rams? So where are the Los Angeles Rams? There. That was their old logo because this was, so I was confused. So the Los Angeles Rams are gonna play. So they can't go that way. They can't go west. So we're gonna spin the wheel again. And they get west again. They can't go that way either. Then they're going to go north, which means they're going to play the San Francisco 49ers. The Los Angeles Rams get home team, though. And that, they've got Jalen Ramsey and Cooper Kupp and Aaron Donald. That's pretty good. Okay, now the San Francisco. But they have Nick Bosa, Fred Warner, and George Kittle. Okay, so we're gonna go to the match. So let me just do the arrow really quick. Okay, 10. Okay, the Rams home team. But I think the 49ers are better at this point. Okay, the first quarter. Okay, home team starts with the ball. Touchdown, San Francisco, extra points, good. Okay, San Francisco gets a touchdown and the extra points, good. That's all that happened. Okay, and another touchdown, extra points, good for San Francisco, and a touchdown for LA, and the extra points, good, and then they get a field goal to make it 14-10. Okay, going into the third. Okay, field goal, seven, touchdown, extra points, good. 24-10, 49ers. Okay, good. 3 point, good for, okay, touchdown. Hit Frisco, extra points, good. Okay, I don't know what just happened, but that was a really complicated. So, 34-24, San Francisco. So that means the away team wins it. That's the second time the away team has won a game. That means it really doesn't matter if you're home or away, but really away or home's better. So that means the Rams are going to become red. That means the Los Angeles Rams are going to be taken over by the by the Niners. Okay, who's gonna be the home team? Wait, let me just move this for a second. Who is gonna be the home team for this game? And it's gonna be the Patriots. And the Patriots are still in. Wait. Yeah, the Patriots are still in. Sorry. Okay, so we're gonna put the Patriots are gonna be the home team, and they're gonna go up, and they can't go up. So we're gonna spin again, and they went up again, basically up. And they are gonna go west, or they're gonna go west. And if they have to go through the Giants. And they go into the Buffalo Bills. So the Patriots get home team advantage, though. Patriots. And then the Bills. Get. Okay. Wait, I need to draw the arrow really quick. Patriots go to Buffalo Bills. Okay, then we're gonna put this 10 minutes. Okay, we're gonna see who's gonna win this amazing game. This is actually a really good matchup. This is, anybody could win here. Anybody could win here, to be honest. Okay, first quarter. Touchdown, Patriots, and the extra point's good. Same with Buffalo. Okay, 7-7, touchdowns for both teams, and the extra point's good for both teams. Okay, next quarter. Okay, 3 field goal for the Buffalo Bill. Touchdown, extra point's good. And then a field goal to make it 17-10. Okay, after halftime, 17-10 Buffalo. Okay, third, we're going into the third. Okay, Buffalo searches the ball, touchdown, extra point good. And then 3, then the field goal, make it 24-13. Going to the fourth. Okay, 3 field goal, Buffalo. Okay, touchdown and extra points good. So the Bills.
And I'll tell you what, it has not been with a whole lot of frequency over the last couple of decades or so that teams have come into New England.
Bills could win it all, to be honest.
Victory, but that's what happened here.
Bro, why is Josh Allen so bad?
We've seen it so few times.
Why is Mac Jones 10 and Josh Allen 17?
And on the other side, in that locker room, you know what they're saying?
Okay, so that means
that's the attitude they have because they don't see it happen very often. Not even sure how to handle it. And you see some stunned faces heading for the exits here in New England.
This means the Buffalo Bills are going to win with the Patriots. That's the third time that the away team has won. Okay, what team is going to be next? Okay, what's gonna be the home team for this one? It's gonna be the Seattle Seahawks. Gonna be the home team, and they are going to go. They can only go 2 ways, and that was one way they can't go. The ways that the Seahawks can't go is north and west. Okay, we gotta do that again. Spit it again. And they can't go north again, so they're going to spin it again. And they can't go west either. God. Just go, bro. Kick a west. Bro, just go. Okay, they can go down. And I'm going to... And the Raiders haven't played yet, so I'm going to... Because it's basically San Francisco, the Raiders, it basically goes equally down because part of the Seahawks territory goes to the Raiders, but half goes to the San Francisco. But the Raiders haven't played yet, so I'm going to say the Raiders. Okay, so Seattle or the Seahawks get home territory. They're playing against the Raiders. Okay. See ya. Okay. Now it's gonna play the Raiders. Where's the Raiders? Raiders. Okay, we're gonna go. Ready? I might have to have a part two of this, you guys. It's already 6:10. Okay, this exciting match. Basically, anybody can win this. Okay, and the Raiders start the ball. Put the ball. Okay, touchdown, extra points, good for the Raiders. Another touchdown, extra points, good for the Raiders. 14-0. To the Raiders. Okay, second quarter. Okay, three touchdown, extra way good. And then field goal, which makes it 28-3. Raiders up again. Third quarter. Touchdown, extra point good. Okay, that's all that happened. A touchdown for the Seahawks and an extra point was good. 28-10 going into the fourth. Okay, field goal is good. Okay, touchdown, good. But the Raiders are gonna win. That's the fourth time that the away team has won. Okay, so it means. The Raiders are going to take over the Seattle Seahawks.
Last but not least, they designed the stadium to keep the noise in, and it works.
But not in this one. They were able to somehow come in here and get that victory.
Okay. Finish the game. Okay, who's going to be the home team for this game? And the home team is going to be, the Eagles, and that is going to be the first time they have played. And the Eagles west or south. Okay, west or south. Please, west or south. I'm gonna say that is south. So the Eagles. We're gonna play the Baltimore Ravens. Eagles get home though. Eagles get home. Gets the Ravens. So where is the okay. Let me put the arrow really quick. Let the Eagles play the Ravens. Okay. So we're gonna see what happens in this astonishing game. Okay, what's gonna happen in the first quarter? Okay, Philly starts with the ball first, touchdown, extra point is good. Baltimore, touchdown, extra point is good. Okay, 7-7, going into the second. Okay, Philly. Oh, they use all. Okay, so they got a Philly got a touchdown and extra points, and they use all their timeouts, but. They restart because it's the end of the third. So, okay, going into the third. Okay, touchdown, extra points, good. 14 field goal for Philly. 17-14 Philly. Okay. Okay, three field goal, good. Touchdown, extra point, good. Touchdown, extra point, good. Go to overtime, 24-24. Okay, Baltimore starts with the ball. Okay, after that. Wait, what happened?
Finish in this one, Charles. Yeah, this group, they come in, they have to fight a hostile atmosphere every
Wait,
snap.
What happened? I didn't even know. 27-24, the Ravens beat the Eagles. Oh, what an upset that is.
Wouldn't you have loved to have been in the huddle when they were mounting that game?
That's like the sixth time that the away team has won, I'm pretty sure. The Eagles are going to turn blue now. And the Eagles turn blue. Wow, bro. Okay, next we're gonna do who's gonna be the home team for this time. Okay, it is going to be. The. Commanders. Wait, are the Commanders already eliminated? Wait, I'm trying to look around. Yeah, the Commanders are already eliminated, so we're gonna see what the actual home team's gonna be. And the Steelers are gonna play, but the Steelers already got eliminated as well. So we're gonna do it again. A lot of people are eliminated now. And the Lions are one that is not. That are not eliminated yet. Detroit Lions. Okay, where is the Detroit Lions gonna go? And they are going to go. I'd say south. So that means they're gonna play the Browns. Okay, I think this is a really close game, to be honest. Where is it? Here it is. Detroit Lions and the Browns. If the Browns get Nick Chubb, it could probably. I think that it would be a 79-79 overall, but no. Actually, Nick Chubb's their whole 79 overall, to be honest.
National Football League on EA Sports, and today's class of
Okay, the first quarter. Cleveland gets a field goal, and they get a touchdown, and their extra point is good. Oops, sorry. Sorry about that. Okay, touchdown Detroit, it's good, extra point's good, and they get a field goal to tie it up, 10-10, and they get an extra point, but Cleveland gets touchdown and an extra point, which means 17-13, Cleveland. Wait, who is the home team again, guys? It was Detroit, wasn't it? Yes, it was Detroit. Okay, next quarter. Okay, they get a field goal, or Detroit gets a field goal, and then Cleveland gets a touchdown and an extra point. Detroit gets a touchdown and an extra point. So the fourth, it's tied up 24-24. And I'm pretty sure Detroit starts with the ball. Yes, okay, field goal for Cleveland. I don't know what's happening right now. It's gonna go to overtime, 40. Well, I didn't even count what happened because a lot of it happened in the fourth quarter, but 41-41, okay? You guys could look at the screen. I bet you guys could just, like, see that overtime. Cleveland touchdown, extra point, good. And that's gonna be a massive upset. So 48-41. So that means.
Not even able to get off one last run.
Wait.
To see how it would have turned out. Instead, pass rush got to him and ended
it. So the Browns won it. So that means gonna turn the Detroit Lions orange. Which means the Browns eliminated the Detroit Lions, and that's going to be a big upset. Okay. Okay, who is going to be the home team for this one? It is going to be... A lot of people are eliminated on this wheel if it goes like, okay, who? The Raiders, are the Raiders still on there? Are the Raiders on there? Yes, the Raiders are still on. So the Raiders are gonna be the home team. And the Raiders are gonna go. And the Raiders are gonna go to play the. I don't know where the Raiders are gonna go. I'm gonna say that they're gonna play the Chargers. Yes. Raiders get home team. Raiders play the Chargers. Okay, wow. What a match this is! Here, let me put the arrow. Raiders are home, right? Yes, Raiders are home. Oh, I put in 6 minute quarters. Sorry, guys. There's gonna be 6 minute quarters in front of it. It doesn't matter. It's really the same, guys. Okay, first quarter. Raiders touchdown, extra points, good. Save, followed by. Okay, so touchdowns for both teams and extra points, good for both teams. 7-7 going into the second. Okay, touchdown, extra points, good for Raiders. And Chargers do the same. 14, oh, I'm gonna have to, after this one, I'm gonna have to make, actually, I might finish this game, and then I'll go in because I have, this is 55 minutes already, so I have to get in the shower after this. reasons after you get to 6:30, but I don't want to have like a 15-minute video, so I'm gonna finish this one and then I'm gonna be done, probably. Okay, the third quarter, 14-14, Chargers, extra point, good, touchdown, another touchdown, going to the fourth, 31-14. Okay, touchdown Chargers, extra points, good. Okay, and a touchdown.
This was a very close ball game at halftime, Charles, but in the second half, that offense kind of kicked things into another gear, and they were able to pull away for the victory.
And Brandon, I think they're the type of team that just looked in the mirror and said, hey.
And this means the Chargers are going to become blue. Which means the Raiders are going to be eliminated from the map. So, I'm going to do a part two after I get in the shower. So, yeah, make sure to like, subscribe. The teams that are left is the Houston Texans, the Dallas Cowboys, I think most of the teams haven't even played yet. So Dallas Cowboys, Houston Texans, Atlanta Falcons, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, the Jaguars, the Miami Dolphins, the Titans. Actually, there's a lot of teams left. The Chicago Bears, Green Bay Packers, and the Vikings and Kansas City Chiefs. I didn't say them yet, but that are the Ravens on? And the Baltimore Ravens. Sorry, and San Francisco, and the Chargers. So actually, And the Buffalo Bills, and the Bengals. Okay, there's a lot of people left, so make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications. You never miss any more of my videos. Remember, stay Jackson. Adios amigos. Bye. See you in the next one.